Good morning students. Last class we discussed the atomic number, mass number, isotopes, isobars and isotones and some of the numerical problems based on the calculation of number of protons, electrons and neutrons. Then today's discussion is nature of electromagnetic radiation. Nature of electromagnetic radiations. Electromagnetic radiations exhibit dual character. Electromagnetic radiations exhibit dual character. And which means that electromagnetic radiations possesses both particle like properties and wave like properties. This dual character of electromagnetic radiations are, first one is wave like properties and second one is particle like properties. Electromagnetic radiations exhibit dual character, and dual character or dual nature of electromagnetic radiation means which possesses both wave like properties as well as particle like properties. In this, today we will discuss wave nature of electromagnetic radiations. Wave nature of electromagnetic radiations. As we already discussed in the drawbacks of Rutherford's model, James Maxwell suggested that when an electrically charged particle moves under acceleration, alternating electrical and magnetic fields are produced and transmitted in the form of waves, and these waves are called as electromagnetic waves or electromagnetic radiations. According to James Maxwell, Maxwell suggests that when an electrically charged particles moves under acceleration, alternating electrical and magnetic fields are produced. And these are transmitted in the form of waves. These waves are called as electromagnetic waves. Waves or electromagnetic radiations. As we already discussed in the limitations of Rutherford's model, Maxwell suggested that when an electrically charged particle particles move under acceleration, alternatingly electrical as well as magnetic fields are produced and transmitted in the form of waves, and these waves are called as electromagnetic waves or electromagnetic radiations. For example, electromagnetic waves are moving in this direction and alternating electrical and magnetic fields are produced. These red lines are when an electrically charged particle is moves under an acceleration, alternating electrical and magnetic fields are produced, and this is the charged particle is moving and alternating electrical and magnetic fields are produced, and these are perpendicular to each other, and red lines indicates magnetic field and black line indicates electrical field. Electric field. When a charged electrically charged particle moves under an acceleration, alternating electric and magnetic fields are produced perpendicular to the propagation of wave, and these waves are called as electromagnetic waves. Like sound waves, all type of electromagnetic radiations do not require, or propagation of electromagnetic radiation do not require any medium, and these can travel even in vacuum. Ivenagtappa andre sound waves gatle enpa antandre electromagnetic waves do not require any medium for their propagation, and they move even, or they can travel even in vacuum. Next is characteristic properties of electromagnetic radiations, or characteristic properties of wave nature of electromagnetic radiations. Characteristic properties of electromagnetic waves. What are the characteristic properties? In this, first one is wavelength. And it is denoted by a symbol lambda. First characteristic property or properties of electromagnetic waves or electromagnetic radiation is wavelength. Wavelength is nothing but the distance between two successive crests or troughs of a wave is called wavelength. That is, this is an electromagnetic radiation transmitted in the form of waves, and wavelength is nothing but the distance between two successive or neighboring crests or successive troughs. Crust antandre mel irudha, trough antandre keligiru. This is called lambda. Wavelength is nothing but the distance between two successive crests or troughs of a wave called wavelength. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತ ಕರೀತೀವಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ದ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದಿ ಟೂ ಸಕ್ಸೆಸಿವ್ ಕ್ರಸ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಕ್ಸೆಸಿವ್ ಟ್ರಫ್ಸ್. ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟೂ ಸಕ್ಸೆಸಿವ್ ಕ್ರಸ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟ್ರಫ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ವೇವ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂವ್ ಆತಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ವೇವ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಅಥವಾ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ಮೂವ್ ಆತು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ವೇವ್. This is a wavelength, and wavelength is measured in or expressed in, it is expressed in meter, centimeter, cm, angstrom, nanometer, nm, picometer, pm and millimicron. Millimicron, these are the units for the expression of wavelength. Wavelength is expressed by using these units. In this, 1 angstrom is equal to 10⁻¹⁰ meter or 10⁻¹⁸ centimeter. 1 nanometer is equal to 10⁻⁹ meter or 10⁻⁷ centimeter or 10 angstrom. 1 picometer is equal to 10⁻¹² meter or 10⁻¹⁰ centimeter or 10⁻²⁰ angstrom, and 1 millimicron is equal to 10⁻⁹ meter, and 10⁻⁹ meter, this is equal to 1 millimicron. These are the conversion factors from angstrom to meter, centimeter, nanometer to meter and centimeter, or picometer to meter and centimeter. These are the conversion factors. Then second one is, second characteristic property is frequency. It is denoted by a symbol nu. It is denoted by a symbol nu. Frequency is nothing but the number of waves that can pass through a given point in 1 second. For example, let us consider this is a wave. At a particular point, let us consider this is a point. At this point, the number of waves that can pass through a given point in 1 second, and that is called frequency. Ilen paantandra one point dolaga nav en paantandra number of waves 1 second dolaga est pass aagi hogtavla adakke enant karithu nav frequency ant karithu nav. Frequency is nothing but the number of waves that can be that can pass through a given point in 1 second is called frequency, and it is denoted by a symbol nu. And frequency is expressed in centimeter or meter. It is expressed in meter or centimeter. Sorry, it is expressed in cycles per second or hertz. The frequency is expressed in cycles per second or hertz. One cycles per second, CPS means cycles per second is equal to 1 hertz, or 1 kilohertz means 10 raised to 3 hertz. 1 megahertz means 10 raised to 6 hertz. And various types of electromagnetic radiations are differ from wavelength and frequencies. Various types of electromagnetic radiations are differ from one another in different in wavelength as well as frequencies. How in pandra frequency matte wavelength in pandra bere bere irtavu. Then third one is velocity. It is denoted by a symbol c. Velocity is nothing but the distance traveled by a wave in 1 second. 1 second olaga est distance in pantandra wave est distance travel aagutid, that is nothing but velocity. The distance traveled by a wave in 1 second is called velocity or speed of a light. Velocity of a wave or speed of a wave. And the velocity of a light is equal to 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second, and it is expressed in meter per second or centimeter per second. And in space or vacuum, all type of electromagnetic radiations are travel or moves with a same speed. All electromagnetic radiations in space or vacuum traveled with a same speed, that is 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second. In vacuum or space, all type of electromagnetic radiations traveled at the same speed, that is 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second, and this value is called velocity of light. Therefore, velocity of light C is equal to 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second or 3 into 10 raised to 10 centimeter per second. This is the constant value. Velocity of light is constant and its value is 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second or 3 into 10 raised to 10 centimeter per second. And frequency, wavelength and velocity of lights are related by equation. Frequency nu, wavelength lambda and velocity of light c are related by the equation C is equal to nu lambda. C is equal to nu lambda. The product of frequency and wavelength is always equal to velocity of light, that is 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second. If the frequency of radiation is more, means wavelength of radiation is less, and the product of these two is always equal to velocity of light. And in this, the frequency of radiation is C by lambda, or wavelength of radiation is C by nu. By using these relation, we can calculate the velocity, we can calculate the wavelength of radiation by knowing the frequency, or by knowing the wavelength of frequency, we can calculate the wavelength. Next one is fourth characteristic property of electromagnetic radiation, wave number. Wave number. It is denoted by a symbol nu bar. It is denoted by a symbol nu bar. Wave number is, it is a reciprocal of wavelength. Wave number is the reciprocal of wave number. And it is defined as the number of wavelengths present in unit length. The number of wavelengths present in unit length, that is called a wave number. The number of wavelengths present in a unit length. Unit length dolaga est wavelengths irthavala, that is called a wave number. And it is also equal to, it is equal to reciprocal of wavelength. Wavelength then paantandra reciprocal aiti ant helthino. That is nu bar is equal to reciprocal of wavelength, means 1 by lambda. From this relation, lambda is nothing but C by nu, and this is nu by C, because 1 by lambda is nothing but, 1 by lambda is nothing but nu by C. From this relation, we can calculate the wave number by knowing wavelength or frequency of radiation. Next is amplitude. One more point, the wave number is expressed in per meter or per centimeter. It is expressed in per meter or per centimeter. Next, coming to amplitude. Amplitude is nothing but the height of the crust or depth of the trough of a wave is called amplitude. Amplitude antandra crust the height athwa trough the depth eshtu aitla, that is nothing but in pandra amplitude antha. The height of the crest or depth of the trough of a wave is called amplitude. Is called amplitude. Amplitude n represent martidpa antandra, it is a measure of strength or intensity or brightness of radiation. Id n represent martidti athwa n express martidti athwa n measure martidpa antandra, amplitude is measures the intensity or brightness or strength of a radiation. It measures the strength or intensity or brightness of a radiation. Intensity is more, means more strength or more intensity of radiation. Intensity hechu aitpa andre brightness jaasti aiti anta. Intensity kadime aiti antandre brightness kadime ada. Then last characteristic property is electromagnetic spectrum. Now modle en helupa antandre various types of electromagnetic radiations are differ from one another in their wavelength and frequency anta helu. Bere bere enpa andre electromagnetic radiations different enpa antandre nature aiti, yakpa antandre avutrudu wavelength athwa frequency enpa andre bere bere aiti. Then what is meant by electromagnetic spectrum? Spectrum antandre enu? Ivu enpa andre radiations ana arrangement maadbe. The arrangement of electromagnetic radiations in the order of increasing wavelength or decreasing frequency. Increasing order of wavelength dolaga enpa andre radiations arrange madidivandra that is called electromagnetic spectrum. Athwa decreasing order of their frequency arrangement madidivantandra these are called as electromagnetic spectrum anta helu. The arrangement of different types of electromagnetic radiations in the order of increasing wavelength or decreasing wavelengths and decreasing frequencies called idikenan karitunava electromagnetic spectrum an karitunava. Andra, the arrangement of different types of electromagnetic radiations in the order of increasing wavelengths or decreasing frequencies called electromagnetic spectrum. Illonde enpa antandra arrangement navu torso. First gamma rays, x-rays, UV rays or UV light, visible light, then ultraviolet IR, infrared waves or light. Next is microwaves, radio waves. Radio waves are FM and AM. Then long radio waves. This is the arrangement of different types of electromagnetic radiations according to increasing order of their wavelength or decreasing order of their frequency. Highest wavelength yavudappa andre long radio waves. Least wavelength yavudappa andre gamma rays. Highest frequency is gamma rays and lowest frequency is long radio waves. And visible region, the wavelength of visible region is around 380 nanometer to 760 nanometer. ನಮ್ಮ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣುವಂಥ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ರೇಸ್ ಈ ರೇಂಜ್ದೊಳಗೆ ಬರ್ತಾವ. ಇಲ್ಲೇನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 380 ನ್ಯಾನೋಮೀಟರ್ದಿಂದ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 760 ನ್ಯಾನೋಮೀಟರ್ ವೇವ್ ಲೆಂತ್ದೊಳಗೆ ನಮಗೆ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ರೇಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾವ, ಕಲರ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾವಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ರೇಂಜ್ದೊಳಗೆ ಇರ್ತವೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೇಡಿಯೋ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಗಾಮಾ ರೇಸ್, ಎಕ್ಸ್ ರೇಸ್, ಅಲ್ಟ್ರಾವೈಲೆಟ್ ರೇಸ್, ವಿಸಿಬಲ್ ರೇಸ್, ಇನ್ಫ್ರಾರೆಡ್ ರೇಸ್, ಮೈಕ್ರೋವೇವ್ಸ್, ರೇಡಿಯೋ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸಿಫೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಟೂ different classes. One is FM and other one is AM. ನಾವೆಲ್ಲ FM ಎಮ್ ರೇಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಕೇಳ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಲ್ಲ. ಎಫ್ ಎಮ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಎಮ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಪ್ಲಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್. ಎಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಪ್ಲಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಾಂಗ್ ರೇಡಿಯೋ ವೇವ್ಸ್. ಇಲ್ಲೇನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ರೇಡಿಯೋ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬ್ರಾಡ್ಕಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್. ರೇಡಿಯೋ ವೇವ್ಸ್ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬ್ರಾಡ್ಕಾಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತಾರೆ. Microwaves are used in radar and IR radiations are used for heating. Heating ke enpa antandre use maartirtaru. These are the characteristic properties of electromagnetic radiation or electromagnetic radiations exhibit wave properties. And based on these characteristics as well as some of the formulas, that is C equal to nu lambda and nu bar is equal to nu by c, some of the problems are coming in this topic and we'll solve the some of the problems. Next is numerical problems based on relation between frequency, wavelength and velocity of light as well as wave number. In this first one is calculate the frequency of a radiation having wavelength 600 nanometer. The given datas are wavelength lambda is equal to 600 nanometer. This is equal to 600 into 10 raised to nano means 9 meter. This is equal to 6 into 10 raised to minus 7 meter. And we know the velocity of light 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second. From these values we can calculate the frequency of radiation. Now relation C is equal to nu lambda. By knowing the values of velocity of light and wavelength of light, we can calculate frequency of radiation is equal to C by lambda. C is 3 into 10 raised to 8 meter per second divided by 6 into 10 raised to minus 7 meter divided by 2. 0.5 into 10 raised to 15 sec per second or 5 into 10 raised to 14 per second. The wavelength of radiation is 600 nanometer and its frequency is 5 into 10 raised to 14 per second. Next, coming to second problem. Calculate the wavelength of the radiation having the frequency of 1.5 into 10 raised to 15 per second. Ilen kotara nodri frequency kotara wavelength calculate madlikke kelara. Here given datas are frequency mu is equal to 1.5 into 10 raised to 15 per second and velocity of light 3×10⁸ meter per second. Now from the relation C is equal to nu lambda and expression for wavelength lambda is equal to C by nu. C is 3×10⁸ divided by 1.5×10⁵. 2's a, this is equal to 2×10⁵ mil hodre minus 7 and unit is, this is equal to 200×10⁻⁹ meter. This is equal to 200 nanometer. 10⁻⁹ means nanometer. The radiation having frequency 1.5×10⁵ per second and its wavelength is 200 nanometer. Ishtu frequency iddaga adra wavelength enpa andre 200 nanometer. Then next coming to third problem. Calculate the wave number of the radiation having wavelength 200 angstrom. Illi wavelength kotara wave number calculate madri anta. Given datas, wavelength lambda is equal to 2000 angstrom. This is equal to 2000×10⁻¹ meter. This is equal to 2×10⁻⁷ meter. From the relation, wave number is a reciprocal of wavelength and tell you now. Nu bar is equal to 1 by lambda. And we know the wavelength 1 divided by 2×10⁻⁷. This is equal to 0.5×10⁷ per meter or 5×10⁵ per meter. This is the wave number value of radiation having 200 angstrom wavelength. Next is fourth problem is the wave number of radiation is 9000 per centimeter. Calculate its frequency. Ilen kottaru nodri wave number kottaru. Given datas are wave number nu bar is equal to 9000 per centimeter and we know the velocity of light 3×10⁻ the given value is in centimeter means this is 3×10⁻¹⁰ centimeter. ಇದು ಯಾವುದ್ರೂ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರಲ್ಲ ಅದ ಸೇಮ್ ಯೂನಿಟ್ ದೊಳಗೆ ತಗೋಬೇಕು. ದೆನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ನ್ಯೂ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ. ಏನು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಂದ್ರೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಫ್ರೀಕ್ವೆನ್ಸಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಯಾರ. ನ್ಯೂ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ. ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಬಾರ್ ಇಂಟು ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಲ್ಯಾಂಬ್ಡಾ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಇಂಟು ನ್ಯೂ ಬಾರ್. ಇವೆರಡೂ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಮುಗಿದು ಹೋಯಿತು. ನ್ಯೂ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ 3×10⁻¹⁰ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಇಂಟು ಸಾರಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೆಂಟಿಮೀಟರ್ ಪರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್. 9000 ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 27×10⁻¹⁰ × 10⁻³. This is equal to 2.7×10⁻¹⁴ per second. This is the answer for this question. If the wave number of radiation is given, that is 9000 per centimeter and its frequency is 2.7×10⁻¹⁴ per second. Then last problem is calculate wave number and frequency of the yellow radiation having wavelength. Yellow radiation of wavelength is 5800 angstrom. Given data. Wavelength lambda is equal to 5800 angstrom. This is equal to 5800 into 10^-10 meter. This is equal to 5.8 × 10^-7 meter. And we know the velocity of light, 3 × 10^2 meter means 8 meter per second. From the yellow radiation of wavelength 5800 angstrom, we have to calculate wave number and frequency. First one is, now frequency C is equal to nu lambda. From this, nu is equal to C by lambda. Therefore, nu is equal to C is 3 × 10^8 divided by 5.8 × 10^-7. This is equal to 5.172 × 10^14 per second. The frequency of radiation having yellow radiation of wavelength is 5800 angstrom. The frequency is 5.172 × 10^14 per second. Second one is wave number. Nu bar is equal to 1 by lambda. By simply reciprocal of wavelength is nothing but wave number, and this is equal to 1 divided by 5.8 × 10^-7, and this is equal to 1.724 × 10^6 per meter. The value of wave number of yellow radiation having wavelength 5800 angstrom is 1.724 × 10^6 per meter. This completes the numericals, and we will, in the next class, we will discuss the dual character.